Hello and welcome to another Let's Play Kartoffel Bowl, Potato Bowl with the Orcs from the Shadow Forest. It's a new season, it's season 16, and we are playing Lokomotiv Leningrad the second. We are playing in a division called the Hot Potato. It's tier 3 out of 4 tiers. I managed to play the new one, the new, in season 2 seasons ago. Then I moved up, and then I stayed where I am. We're playing Orcs from the Shadow Forest, for those who doesn't remember. It's a really nice Orc team. We got so lucky that we got Block on our troll, and then Guard, of course. We got the Solop with the Mighty Blow Pylon tackle. We got another tackle dude. We got Agility on our thrower. Dodge. Another guard, so we have two guards, very nice. Dirty player, and we got a new Dr. Bob, use the screen. So we got three team rerolls and five fan factors. Our stadium hasn't been improved, so that's our next mission. The Hot Potato. We are playing a bunch of mixed team. Some of them is new ones who moved up, and some of them are old ones who moved down. That one is not fun. That one's not gonna be fun to go up against. A lot of claw and mighty blow. Ooh, we're not looking forward to that. And the Elven Union here, very nice team. He doesn't have that much touch, but his splitter is pretty annoying here. And also his catches, of course, move like hell. So good developed team, and the other, the rest, well, I'm not that afraid of them. Thankfully, we are playing Odin. Yeah, that's his real name, not the god, but well, that's his name. It's not not so afraid of it. He only had one mighty blow. Two agility though, and one block, so shouldn't be too scared of it. He got a beastman with leap, agility leap, so we had to be quite careful that he doesn't just run forward and leap. It's a very, very we'll see what happens. It's the first match, none have played yet, so the leaderboard is totally empty. Do we win this? Then we are in front. So let's see if Odin with Lokomotiv Leningrad the second are going to accept our invitation. And we can play ball. Also, you're very much welcome to subscribe either here on Twitch or on YouTube, as I will upload all Potato Balls matches that I play on YouTube as well. So please do subscribe, follow, be a part of the D-Day Warriors family. And well, hope you will enjoy the match. I certainly hope that I would, doesn't seem that he's quite ready. Don't we hate that? I'm gonna set my mobile on flight mode so we don't get disturbed. There we are. Here we are! Except. So! He got 130 and didn't buy anything. He got one one reserve. He is getting 250 cash extra. So let's see what he is using that for. Potato ball or kartoffel ball is a Danish league. Okay, he's buying a miniature. Don't really mind that. Will he put a level on it? Would he put a level on it? He does. So he's probably gonna give him block. Let's play ball. Playing at my stadium. Making a screenshot. Yeah, baby. Break a leg and then not mine. Please, not mine. Okay, he chose to. What did he? Okay, he chose claw. Did he choose claw? Mm-hmm. I got the power, I got the fame. You got 5 fan factor, I got 5 fan factor. I rolled higher than he did. We have 2. Why 2? Really? Nice. Then I really can foul. Okie dokie. Let's see here, we've got a thrower down there. We want our tackle goods. There. And there. There and there. there. This one there, and this one there. So what is this finding? I might not have to have chosen a Minotaur. Maybe I have chosen something else. We'll see. We'll see. Do we want the blitz here? We'll see. We'll see. Hiya! Kaka! Booyah! Just a stunt. Doesn't have any guard. So we could get those guys here down, 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 down. Especially. Doesn't matter. He gonna be so focused of trying to get the troll. Think. Not sure. We will see, we are not in a hurry. Right now we are not in a hurry. Does he go for the troll? Probably. And he probably getting a reward for it. With my luck. No, he's not going for the troll. Oh yeah, go back. Giving up. So I have to try this. Thank you. Oy! Ah, what a shame. That could have been so beautiful. So beautiful. So, so very beautiful. We have one die there. We can push him up there. Then we have a two die. On that one, but we also want to. I'm gonna be so greedy. And that did not help. Fuck. Bugger. That was kind of not smart. Two die there. Let's see. Nice. Just come down there. Smack! Ah, oh, another stunt. Do we take a chance here? to. Thank you. Knockout, but okay, we got sent off. Oh, unfortunate. That's okay. That's okay. We got him off. Got him off. We need more killers. Morzik, if we can get a damage on Morzik. Let's push. We can live with that. And then he had a what? One die? And then you have two guys. Still not good for him. Especially when he just have pushes. Does he follow or does he stay? He follows, okay. Over here and make a one time. Wow. There goes a reroll. Thank you. Kill yourself. That was not supposed to happen. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What a shitty diet. Stupid. Oh, nice. There goes a reroll. Oh, well, use the reroll on it. Good. Reroll's gone. Two guys there with a non-blogger with no reroll. Oh, you cheeky bastard. Well, he is getting a push. Good. Kind of pushing there. Fine, totally fine. So got two dice there. Push. Who does he push? He pushes shit. I can live with that. I can work with this. So what you gonna hear? One die? With no block? Nope. Kill yourself! Ah, oh, you were supposed to killing yourself. Well, he's getting up. So. He's hitting here. Thank you. Not out! He's hitting here. Follow. Oh, stunts! Stunts. We do like stunts. Oh, you were supposed to kill him. Take him out! Come on, you can do it! Take him out! And April death! Season first kill. Who will like that? Looks good. One death and two knockouts. And one of the deaths was a Chaos Warrior. Nice. Very nice. And Apo's gone. What you gonna do now? I come for you. Oh, he gotta be salty. He got to be salty. Claw. Just a stunt. Hello, Detone. Welcome to Potato Match. Or Kartoffelball in Danish. We're playing first season and we are playing against Odin's Lokomotiv Leningrad. Second. And it goes quite well. Killed a Chaos Warrior. Knocked a Chaos Warrior out. And knocked his one of his agility guys out. He has a Chaos Warrior with 8 in armor and really no skills. He brought a Minotaur with inducements. And he has used his April. So he's quite fucked. Oh, and he just moved that one as well. So I'm gonna move this one over here. I'm gonna reroll that. See. as you can. Strange. Okay. Still got plenty of turns. Just getting up, because I can't really do anything with that. He is screening there. He is surfing. Hopefully. Thank you! Well, right now, in this sense, they're quite fucked. Well, 3 turns, so I had to. I had to get to the end zone. But I have to be careful, because anything can happen in Blood Bowl. I have to remember that. Anything can happen. Even though it looks pretty nice right now, anything can happen. He can make a miracle dodge out on the floor. He gets a 2 dice there. Oh! Well, I'm not unlucky. He got no rerolls, but of course he just mix all the things he needs here. He's getting up. I'm gonna go here. Still have a reroll. Got one guy. Thank you. I told you. Anything can happen here in Blackpool. And he can actually get away. Bloody hell. Not good at all. Come on. Okay. Let's see what's... What should we do? Well, he should go down there and screen there. That's a good screen. Now he gets what he needs, of course. Wow. What a match. Well. What the shitty. Damn! Well, it was looking so good! Bloody... Oh, and he gets the... Oh! Thank God for regeneration. Oh! How our team goes straight to hell in such a hurry. Fuck. Oh shit. Don't have any. Well, he has two knocked out. Well, we can get the draw. Damn. That's just stupid. It's a push. Thank you. I wouldn't have gone there. This is bullshit. much bullshit. What a great way to start this season. Ah, God damn it. Oh, that was so lucky. Well, two of his men still outside. Who died? Damn, damn, damn! Well, we need those two down there, we need. This is just... Ah! Oh! Well, I would have been very, very, very upset if Erdrott was died. On an inducement minotaur. Still shit. Still shit. Totally bullshit. Well, and then if I'm up against that killer Nurgle team next, I'm screwed. I need Leffe to be my kicker. Think. This is so annoying. They're going. He's going for my Black Hawk. He's not going for my. My troll. Well, I'm up too. Can't believe he made Tails Town there. Such a nice wither. And it's not even certain that we're getting Oh, thank you. two, three, four. No, four. That was a bit annoying that he got the stupidity there. Because now he can go over there and then he's free to do whatever he wants. So he's going there. Push. That's nice. He's gonna blitz Morsig with that, with him. Gets the pal. No break though. Picks up the ball. Whoop-ti-dop-ti, there goes a reroll. Good. Nice knockout! Oh, that was a good knockout there. Because now he can go over there. If he gets... Thank Thank you. Good enough. It's a push. He, oh, of course he can go over here. This way, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One going for it. But would he? Got two dice with no block. Of course he gets it. And he breaks. And he kills! Oh my freaking god! There goes two very good pieces right there. Well, the best thing from falling is that you can get up. One day. Ah, there goes the last reroll. Yep. Ah! Oh, what a stupid dice! Oh. Just a badly hurt though. Why does it have to be snakes? But it doesn't have any rerolls left. I can comfort myself with that. So, what should we buy? Should we buy a new throw? Dutchy, Dutchy, we like that. Okay, he's going for it. Goblin? Oh, he gets there, pal! But he couldn't kill a goblin! Picks up the ball and go where? Where are you gonna go, mate? I can get to you no matter where you go. Stay there. Don't throw the ball. Come on, take him out. Take him out! Okay, we're still alive. Oh, what a freaking match. So now he has one tie there. One tie there. Does he go for that? He should. Of course he gets the pal. No break though. That's good. One die. One die with no hero reroll. What, two? Oh yeah, of course. It doesn't really matter. Does it? Finally something going against him. Well. Piling on. Come on, take him out! Take him out! Okay. Woo! Three turns. We can get there. We can get there, Doctor. One, two, three, four, five. Two going forwards. No rerolls. No tackle. Man, I can't believe that he killed so many of my best players. Ah. And two going forwards. And he's getting the pal. What the fuck is this Mickey Mouse bullshit? Ah! So freaking lucky. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. God freaking damn it! Oh! That's the only thing you can do. One, you can move back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 going forwards. 1 dodge, 2 going forwards. It is living. Oh. Come on, do your thing. Tackle the freak out of that. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. Just gonna score. Take no chance. Take no chance then, just score. Woo! Oh! Oh! No, 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 no. I just have to score. Oh, and all his men are still out. Ay, 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 ay. Could get lucky. Could get lucky and get a blitz. Still have two rerolls. And it's last turn, so well, I got the draw. I got the draw, unless we get riot or something shit. But if he doesn't pick up the ball, I can use riot for something as well. Weather, okay. one I killed was absolutely nothing. Ooh! Just a knockout! Knockout means save. Oh, doctor. Doctor, doctor. Doctor lives. So push. Push, 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 push. Push, 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 push. He can blitz there and then he has two times. Come on, Solop. Well, knockout. Sent off. Okay. Edward. So I can't use that for anything at all. No replacement for. Do you value it? Yeah, I do. Well, that shit. So, do we want the Black Orc or do we want a new thrower? First. Yeah. Oh, it was my two of my best pieces who died. Black Orc is quite important, because, but then a ball handler is it's quite important as well. I'm gonna think. I think I'm going for a Black Orc. A ball handler is very important as well. Oh, what a shame that I lost my agility 4. I need a Black Orc. Welcome to the team. I need the Black Orc. So, next up we're gonna get the thrower, I think. Well, that's it. We got a draw. Got a draw. Should have won. Should have won, but well, he was lucky. I had some lucky ones too, but he was lucky when he took the ball out of my ball handler there. Well, that's it. Thank you for watching, and remember to follow me here on Twitch or on YouTube. Press the subscribe button, and you know when I'm uploading a new potato ball matches. This is Chikala saying take care and bye from now.